my little boy was diagnosed last October with type 1 diabetes, so I'm finding that hard. It's 6 injections a day, lots of blood pricks and lots of carb counting. I have to write it all down. So that's changed my life and he's dramatically. Support wise, I've not felt there's been lots of support there. The nurse, yeah, but I was told, you know, we do this and that. He came once to my house and the rest has been left up to me to do.